that be? Please come in.
Nena, you are home? When did you return?
Yes, my friend. I returned last night.
I came to assist your mom with some of the housework, knowing that you were not around.
Thank you, my friend. My mom told me of how you've been coming around to help her. All this while I was away. Thank you. God will bless you, my friend.
What is this one? I beg, forget it, Joe. I think you will not do more for me if I was the one.
my friend. Come and sit down. We have a lot to talk about. Come and give me all the gist that has been happening in this village. Seriously? So you are saying that evil man did this kind of great wickedness to Mama Ekene?
My sister, that's the way it is, oh. You know that everybody in these villages do their best to stay away from Mazi Akrika. Even the Igwe self is afraid of him.
Things cannot continue like this. No! What?
Nena, please reduce your voice. You know the world has ears. Please, I beg you, don't put us into trouble, please.
No, darkness cannot continue to rule when light exists.
Darkness, kwa. Please, my friend. You know this man. Stop acting as if you are new in this village. Mazi Akrika is the most dangerous man in this village. I love you. And I don't want anything to happen to you. So please, let's stop this conversation now. Why are you even talking like this, Seth? Just 3 months you went to stay with your auntie in the village, and you're already acting as if you're not the same Nena again.
You are right, Chika. I am not the same Nena that left this village. This Nena you are seeing is a new Nena. The Nena you knew before died, and this Nena is alive in Jesus.
Nena, what do you mean?
Who is in this house? Otutu Oma, Nne.
Nne, Otutu Oma.
My daughter, how are you?
Ndo, eh? Ma, I was on my way out before you came.
Okay, greet your mother when you get home for me. Mwayocha.
Bye-bye, Ma.
Nne, let me see her off. Let me see her off.
What do you mean by you died?
Don't worry. I will tell you later. Let me see you for now. Okay. But don't be long, or don't take long. Tomorrow, latest, let's discuss.
Mama Nena, why did your sister bring Nena back now? That was not the agreement now. You know why I sent her to your sister's place in the first place.
Oh, Bim, don't be angry. It's not her fault. Our husband called her to come to the States quickly. It wasn't planned at all. And you know she cannot leave Nena in the house now. She can't leave her alone in the house. That was why she had to bring her back.
Nena will soon be 17. And you know what that means. Akrika will be adding to his wife soon. And I don't want her to be caught in between.
You are right, my husband. Hey, so what do we do now? We have to get out of this village as soon as possible.
I know what to do. I will go speak with my friend in Owerri tomorrow. I will take Nena along with me. First thing tomorrow, we are out of this village.
I'm in support with you, my husband. Gods of our land, please help my daughter leave this village before Akrika's every year madness will start.
Peace.